How many of you, honestly, would rather not have the MRT? Please raise your hand.
I don't think that we should let the nature go. I think we should keep the nature.
If they do a different job, would they have the skills for that?
I mean, we cannot expect one size fits all.
If you can't make any decisions, the final decision will go back to the authority.